You have arrived at your destination, Bloom Complex.
All this time she's been holed up in Bloom.
Ever since Larson sold, well, me, to Bloom, she's maintained close ties with the company.
This just gets better and better.
Finding Sky here will be like finding a needle in a 600-foot tall haystack. We'll need Bloom's server data to narrow things down.
Okay, I'm on it.
News. It's time to put your life on the line for the Resistance.
Right. Finally.
No stone unturned.
Clear.
Drone, enter search protocol.
Thank you. Squadron search. Go.
Quite excited to share this with you, the board of directors. The facility will be an extension of my quantum computing lab and will house certain other endeavors that I prefer not to share during this presentation. This is valuable real estate you have under your feet. It's as if you've been waiting for me to put it to good use.
What's this thing Larson's got with secret underground facilities, I swear?
Find an elevator to take you to the lower levels.
Check neural upload status.
90%, not good enough.
Load processor temperature.
Fuck me, she's uploading herself.
Jesus fuck, she's a few minutes away from immortality. If you don't kill her upload, we'll have no way of stopping her or Daybreak.
Mate, you've uncovered a gold mine of data here. I'll harvest whatever I can while you save the world.
Thoughts?
The neural upload is being routed through the quantum computers in this lab. Hacking them would stop the psychopath from becoming an AI-augmented superintelligence, but no pressure or anything.
What was that? Corbett's disentangling, connections rerouted. This isn't an accident.
You're here, aren't you? You didn't heed my warning. What are you doing? Redirecting memory access. You should have stayed away. You are making the biggest mistake of your life, and you will pay dearly for it. Stop. Please. Before it's too late. Restart upload. Come on, restart upload! Security to the quantum lab. Security to the quantum lab! Code red!
Is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
I suppose I'll continue doing everything myself, then.
On a scale of 1 to 10, being locked up clocks in at about a negative 15.
Now that you're filled with negative energy, why not take it out in some fascist, hmm?
British.
How's it going?
Restart upload.
Come on, restart upload! Security to the quantum lab. Security to the quantum lab. Code red. Listen to me. What you saw in my lab, that was nothing more than the early stages of a very important experiment. It may not be pleasant, but Daybreak is the future of the human species. The only future.
Look around.
Corruption, climate change, nuclear war. Humanity is doomed to self-destruction, but Daybreak can change that.
help me bring about the next stage of human evolution. We can save lives. We can ascend.
That's it. You seeing all this? She's dying.
You brought a friend.
Everyone you killed and tortured. All of that was to save your sorry life. You're pathetic!
This isn't about me. With our minds in the cloud, humanity can endure any natural disaster. We can be safe, free, and happy forever.
I don't give a shit about humanity. You're a psycho brat who wants what she wants and fuck everyone else, including your mother.
You still have time to make things right. Reactivate my upload. Let me live so I can continue my work.
Mate, you can't believe a single thing she says. Now shut down her life support and finish this.
Whatever you decide, she can't stop you. I can't stop you. The choice is yours. Yes, do what's right. Please, don't! Real work can begin, and I have so much time.
Sky Larson has completed her cloud upload. She's gone.
What the fuck, DedSec? That was my big contract, and you just let her get away!
Let's have that debate somewhere that isn't here.
Reed, what happened in there?
Your mate gave Larson fucking immortality. Pathetic.
Sky was right. Everything she said was just objectively true. Humanity might be too far gone. It needs help.
Isn't that supposed to be your fucking job? I can't help but think of those AIs she created. Lobotomized, enslaved, shit.
We should continue to pull her resources out. It would be beneficial for both of us.
You can fuck right off! That's what you can do.
In the last adventure of Detective Bagley and his occasionally helpful human sidekicks, we discovered that a billionaire tech mogul and a war profiteer both had secret plots to exploit human suffering and murder thousands. A shocking twist, I know. Speaking of the people we most suspect, Mary Kelly's slave trade is bound to be any day now, and we also just received a distress signal from a coffee shop of all places. Maybe the Wi-Fi's down or something.
Is that relevant, Bagling?
Yes, obviously there's more to it than that, but I knew I had to make a joke or you'd just tune it out. I've marked both leads on your optic.
Hey, it's me. Sorry for hanging up on you. Look, if you really still want to make a difference, you're free to use the 404 hubs and complete contracts. Beyond that, I just need some time away from you lot. Laters.